to the first 5 minute Abbott Daily News video in 2024. This is your hockey coach, Joel Coulter, and she's directly from Thailand. Today, we'll talk about the Abbott performance in December and the top five most points during the calendar of 2023. But before we start, we invite you, please don't forget to click on the like, subscribe, and leave us a comment about this video. Let's talk about the Montreal Canadiens performance in December. The record is 5-5-3. They are 6 in the division Atlantic and 26 in the overall and the standing in NHL. At home, the record is 2-2-1. On the road, 3-3-1. When they play again a team in the playoff, the record is 2-3-0. Team not in the playoff, 3-2-3. The goal for during the month of December is an average of 2.85, and the goal again is 3.31. The power play increasing in December at 21.4, and their PK drop at 70.3 during the month of December. One area Montreal have to become better is honestly their PK. They are really passive.
Please change your behavior.
Each time they are on that situation. Now, the next thing I want to talk about in December, guys, is about the player performance. Most of the goals this month are Anderson with 6, Suzuki with 5, following by Caulfield at 3 and Savard at 3. The most assists during the month of December, Suzuki 10, Madison 9. We have Caulfield and Monahan at 5. And then the most points during the month of December are Suzuki at 15 and Madison at 10. If we go with all the players for the Montreal Canadiens during the month of December, Suzuki 5 goals, 10 assists, 15 points. Followed by Madison, 1 goal, 9 assists for 10 points. Caulfield, 3 goals, 5 assists for 8 points. Anderson, 6 goals, 2 assists for 8 points. Monahan, 2 goals, 5 assists, 7 points. We have Sakoski, 2 goals, 4 assists for 6 points. Savard, 3 goals, 2 assists, 5 points. Barron, Evans, both of them are 4 points. And then Strobel scored 2 goals in December, total of 3 points. Then we have Kovacevic, Stephen Ilonen, Dvorak, Amir, Gallagher, all of them are 2 points. And finally, Pearson, Cooley, only 1 point this month in December. Primo and Montembeau, both goaltenders, have 1 assist.
Oh, really?
In the month of December. For the goaltending in December, performance, Primo have a record of 2-1-0 with a goal average of 2.66 and a save percentage of 9.23. Allen record 1-2-1, goal again 3.00, save percentage 9.15. And finally, Montembeau, 2-2-2 and 6 start. And he has a goal average 3.33. And a save percentage, guys, really bad. This is what the worst month this season for Montembeau.
That's the worst explanation I've ever heard.
At 0.881. Finally, the last subject of this video is about the Montreal Canadiens during the calendar of 2023. They play 81 games. Here, the top 5 most points during the calendar. First of all, Jordan Barron in 69 games, he has 26 points. We have Josh Anderson in 70 games, he has 31 points. Following by Cole Caulfield, only 45 games, he has 32 points. Then Mike Madison, 55 points in 74 games. And of course, the captain, Nick Suzuki, never missed any game. He played all the 81 games, and he has always been on the same with consistency. He has 64 points. They are the top 5 most points on the calendar of 2023. It does conclude all the information you need to know about the Montreal Canadiens in December and during the year 2023. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. We would like to thank you for watching the Abbott Daily News 5 Minute with Hockey Coach Joel Coulter. But before we leave, we invite you, please don't forget to click on the like, subscribe to this channel, leave me a comment about this video. And of course, we want to remind you, you have greatness inside of you, and we wish you an amazing, great, blessed day, everybody.